Remember that when a story is told from the third-person limited point of view, the narrator is not a character of the story, and he or she is only able to see through the perspective of one character at the most. What is hidden from the reader as a result of the story being told from the third-person limited point of view?